Namaskar. So in this time where in the external world the panic, the fear, the uncertainties, the negativity, the stress is such that it's maddening. I think in a time like this, what we really should hold on to is our inner peace.